So this is the entertainment center that is fixated to the wall. Here, to remove it wouldn't be as easy as removing it because you have everything was custom for this space. You have the electrical outlets here. Underneath, you have electrical outlet plugs here. Cable hookup right here. Also, this floorboard probably had to be replaced.